Musti, first of all, describe the feeling of winning 5 in a row.
It's an amazing feeling. It's a lot of hard work from the team, from the coaching staff, and it means everything. And to the fans, you can see they're still singing.
What type of game was it to be a part of?
Yeah, well, I think in the first half we had good control of the game, and you know, we went up 1-0. But then, you know, Odense is a very good team at home. They put us on the back foot. They scored a set piece, and then, you know, 1-0, and then we gave it everything to get the goal back. And luckily for me, I scored, and we got the 3 points.
And what can I say? What a goal from you!
Yeah, an amazing goal. I'm very happy, and the main thing was that it's a Friday night, and we get the 3 points, and that's 5 in a row, so it's perfect.
And with your left foot, what happened?
Yeah, well, I was looking for it from Anka, you know, and then I just hit it, and you know, it went in top corner, and you know, the celebrations with the fans after the game, and now the city is an amazing feeling. We had a very tough start. A lot of people doubted us, and you know, David told us to keep going, keep your head strong, and we'll keep going. And then, you know, the 5 wins in a row mean a lot now, and you know, now we enjoy the weekend, and then we look forward to the cup game and then Nordsjælland.